Vegas starts this overtime on the power play. Most of it remaining, a minute 58 on that late tripping penalty by Pierre-Luc Dubois. Look at that. One time in Jets history. Now they won a game in the playoffs and they trailed by three or more in the third. What a comeback. And now Vegas with a great chance on the power play. They've been terrific on the man advantage tonight, Jennifer. Well, this afternoon, as they have gone 2 for 3, this is their fourth opportunity. Stevenson breaks his stick right off the faceoff. And the Jets able to fire the puck into the zone. Martinez got the way. And he leads the rush. Three goal tonight for Ron Kolasov. Gustafson puts it in front. That's picked off. Kolasov trying to head up ice. Stole. Here's Pierre. Deflection line. Might have been a double tip when the puck winds up going out of play. In and around. Connor up on the forecheck. Gets the puck away from Pietrangelo. Back to Dylan DeMello. DeMello. On the post. And into the corner. Great chance there. And somehow overtime continues. That was close.
With Winnipeg generating some good chances. A nice wide pass in the zone. Dubois, with the patience, pass reception, waits long enough for the look that he wants.
Marchessault picks up the puck, back to the corner now to Carlson. Camilla watching him. Dubois comes in and support. Here's Amadio with a pass in front. Hey! Put that on! And what a look for a hang, and he ripped it high and wide. Chipped away. Marchessault back on it. He'll work it in. Bevers one through. Amadio puts it in front. Brings it all the way across to Nicholas Hague. Leads it ahead. Marchessault gains the zone. Tries a long shot. And that's stopped by Hellebuck, who smothers the rebound. Slowly on the way. Right into the middle. Goes to the corner. Stevenson puts it in front. Tip back to the blue line. McGab keeps it onside. McGab takes the shot. Stopped by Hellebuck. Gets the rebound to Dylan. And he's able to clear the puck to center ice.
It was just earlier in the play, but Pionk in many situations, right? Just making sure he's got good movement in the defensive zone.
Off the draw, chance, big save! Marchessault way off the faceoff, had a terrific look to end it. Leads it ahead, Appleton gets the puck at the line and works it across. Barron shoots, squat, save by Brossois, and he's able to hang on.
Dishes it up high.
Off the draw, shot by Schmidt, bit of a bouncer that spun off by Brossois. And the puck tumbles out, right back in to lay it offside. Jets tag up, Vegas back to it. Shifley on it, turning just inside the line with a shot. Off the stick of Martinez, wide of the goal. Laid up the boards, Pionk keeps it in. Here's Gillen, beating it over. Dubois, in front, it's blocked by Brossois as he cut that off as it came across the crease. And is able to hang on.
Look at this pass. And Pietrangelo misses the block. And it's just a little bit too tight on Brossois that doesn't allow Shifley to get a piece of it.
This has been terrific. First game in Winnipeg of this series. Jets were down by 3 in the third. Fought back to tie it up, and here we sit. Scooped up Connor. Takes off with it. He'll work it down the wing. Connor shoots. Fought off by Brossois. And the rebound scooped up by Mark Stone. It around, Nita Ryder feeds it back. Pionk at the line, over to Dylan. Dylan, Connor! And that's wide. Might have gone off the blocker of Brossois. Surveys, makes a play to Kessel. Back to Theodore, one-timer wide. Bounced in front. Loose puck gathered in by Hellebuck as the whistle blows.
To cover the puck.
Second power play of overtime for Vegas. Fourth in the game, pardon me, fifth now. They're 2 for 4. There's a shot by Smith that's knocked down off the chest of Hellebuck, and he's able to hang on. Trying to make a pass back to the point. That was cut off, and now it comes back. All the way to Theodore with a look and a shot. Down there, through the back in front. Hellebuck able to keep it out. Well, now it's worked out by Manalainen, and he'll lift it in, and that'll do it. They kill it off. Dubois out of the box. They're back to 5-on-5. Two shots on that power play. Two chances on the man advantage in overtime for Vegas. That should kill the boat. There's a goal! It's on the giveaway! Michael Amadio in double overtime! And Vegas wins it 5-4 and goes up 2-1 in the series.
Winnipeg had just killed off the penalty. And then they come in, some pressure on the forecheck, establish that early, and just the giveaway, right? It's the Barbashev that creates the pressure, comes out in front to Amadio, and buries it. Double overtime.
Well, that is an impressive way to get your first ever Stanley Cup playoff goal.
I'd say.
Wow. The guys were saying in the studio it's going to be an unsung hero. It often is in these situations. And Michael Amadio able to put this game to bed after a wild comeback in the third by Winnipeg. Golden Knights double overtime.